Fail one for money, two for show. 3 year and I go, can't go. Now don't you step on my natural law. Oh Lord, you can do anything but lay off of my natural law. The law of the evolution in man and human brain function. I think I'm going to come back in a couple thousand years when objectivity has become, you know, more prevalent. What do you think, Ma? Yeah. What do you think, Jimmy Joe?
You keep talking for a minute.
Live from the Roller Room Studios, it's a really big old-time radio medicine show, Three Chords and the Truth. This is one from our section known as PMS. This is what I was going to say. Okay, to the thousands in attendance and millions watching around the world, we sent the limo for you, and it's pulling up just outside the door to your mind in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're going to take a ride out the country road. We're going to time travel. We're going to do all kinds of really cool things. Your life will never be the same if you hang in till the end. Because we got the science and the meaning of life, baby. It's a natural law.
How you doing?
You're losing your... I'm disappointed in you. You're losing your one chance in this month to evolve in a big way.
How?
Procreation. You're PMSing.
I'm
16 November.
Oh God!
Yeah. Remember what I told you about my memory? It was 16. My memory locks in. I lock it in like Gunga Din.
I thought it was. I've been waiting for it. I thought it was gonna happen a couple days ago. And it didn't.
That's too bad for all of us.
Oh, the things I could say.
I bet. You automatically get what's called oppositional defiant disorder.
Oh, God. Remember those true crime shows you like? You want to be on one?
What do you got lined up for the kickoff here?
You don't know me. You don't know me.
Really?
Yeah. Why? What do you want?
Okay, I'm going to really try this time, okay? All right, we're taking you back to 1963. GH covers. You always hear this, even like right now. On New Year's night, down in Times Square.
Yeah.
You give your hand to me and say hello. I can hardly speak, my heart is beating so, and anyone can tell. You think you know me well, but you don't know me. Now you don't know the one who dreams of you at night. Long to kiss your lip and long to hold you tight. To you I'm just a brand, it's all I've ever been. You don't know me. I never knew the art of making love. How my heart aches with love for you.
For you.
Afraid and shy, I let my chance go by. A chance that you might love me too.
Love me too.
Oh, give your hand to me. And you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside the lucky guy. You'll never know. One who loves you so, you don't know me. To you, I'm just a friend. That's all I've ever been. You don't know me.
Marty, you're alive. We'll travel around the world. Mm-hmm. While the truth is packing its bags.
Yeah.
You know that?
I did know that.
Well, did you know this? I saw the light. I saw the light. Did you know that?
No. I didn't know that, Dad.
What did I say down there? Oh, yeah, this is a little joke. I heard a little joke.
Yeah.
Strictly for scientists.
Yeah.
So you might get it.
Okay.
The proton and the electron are getting ready to go, right?
Uh-huh.
And the proton says to the electron, I might have to pick that up and look at the punchline. The proton says to the electron, he says, have you packed your bags?
Uh-huh.
The electron says, no, I'm traveling light.
Yeah.
Ah, do you get it? You get it? I didn't really get it until I started singing. I don't really understand about all those things. They go boop 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 boop.
That's about it.
I know they do that.
Yeah.
I like things that apply. You know.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they make such a big deal out of Einstein. Well, you know, I've never once applied the theory of relativity to anything.
Mm-hmm.
You know what everybody needs?
What?
A good marriage, a good mate, and money.
Yeah.
And a natural law. To understand that their big picture is that they're evolving.
Yeah.
We are trying to evolve ourselves, our brains, and thus our DNA,
mm-hmm.
as in family, tribe, and species. Let's take a ride.
Let's move it down, though. Let's move it down.
And let's do it in an E, too, okay?
Okay.
We really got our shit together. Well, bebop a doodle, she's my baby. Bebop a doodle, don't mean maybe. Bebop a doodle, she's my baby. Baby, no, baby, no, baby, no. Bop, bobby, oop, bobby, bop.
Take it right.
Up as a honky-tonk.
As a honky-tonk.
Back to county line.
And the county line.
To the old cornfield dream.
Cornfield, cornfield dream.
Like the field of dreams, only it's not baseball players, it's old artists come out, and only Molly can see them. Who's coming out tonight, Ma?
George Jones and Tammy Wynette.
Dad. Oh, that's the one you want. Oh, yeah.
Ba ba la la da 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 down ba ba la 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 do.
Yeah, I can see the meaning. I can see the meaning in this. In a pawn shop in Chicago.
In a prawn shop in Chicago.
I used to have a lot of prawns. Hey, you know, I used to feed the Twin Cities of Seattle and Vancouver.
Were you a prawn broker?
No. I was a prawn producer. Among other strange and weird things from the sea. Because I was a cold water cowboy, Mom.
In a pawn shop in Chicago, on a sunny summer day, a couple gazes at the wedding rings there on display.
Oh, she smiles and nods his head. And he says, honey, that's for you. It ain't much, but it's the best that I can do. Keep him down, Jimmy Joe.
Golden ring with one tiny little stone waiting there for someone to take her home by itself. It's just a cold metallic thing. Only love can make a
golden wedding ring. Only love can make a golden wedding ring.
In a little wedding chapel, later on that afternoon, that old upright piano plays that old familiar tune.
Oh, and the tears roll down her cheek, and the thoughts run through her head, as he whispers low, will this ring have you with? Hey, it's a golden ring
with one tiny little stone shining ring. Now at last it's found a home by itself. It's just a cold metallic thing. Only love can make a golden wedding ring. Only love can make a golden wedding ring. In a small two-room apartment, as they fight their final round, says you won't admit it, but I know you're leaving town.
Ah, she says one thing's for certain, I don't love you anymore, and throws down that ring. She walks out the door. It's the
golden ring with one tiny little stone cast aside, like love that's dead and gone by itself. It's just a cold metallic thing. Only love can make a golden wedding ring.
Yeah, only love can make a golden wedding ring.
Chicago. On a sunny summer day, a couple gazes at the wedding rings there on display. Golden ring.
Golden ring. Always the producer. I know what you're doing. You're singing all your hard songs to get yourself calmed down. I am trying to evolve, and so are you. Hey, no, I'm talking to you. I'm talking to yous out there right now. I am trying to evolve, and so are yous. And the first thing in our life that assists our evolution, and thus health, happiness, and longevity, is what would you think, Ma? You don't know.
I don't know.
Your brain's
Dad.
Not working right now. It is purpose and meaning, which is unique to all of us.
Yeah.
You see, the urge to evolve is the impetus of our very brain function. So it's the beginning. Everybody's got it. It's all the same. But when it's your applying a purpose and meaning, and it's not always pretty, Mom. Right now, over there, there's some people with purpose and meaning, and they're slaughtering each other all over the damn place, purpose and meaning.
They love it.
But then there's other people that just got regular purpose and meaning, and I'm just telling you right now, don't argue with me, it's purpose and meaning.
Let's get out to the station. Everybody get back in the limo.
What
get
station?
On the old country road, that old county line road.
Oh, okay, because of the girlie's toes.
Yes, let's do it.
Cause all the girlie's toes.
All the girlie's toes.
Hanging out of the window.
Hanging out of the window.
Somebody sees a great big tower, a big old radio station tower, 50,000 watts.
Sing GHRT.
Station GHRT.
Station GHRT.
They're for you and me.
They're for you and me.
Brought to you by Alice's Restaurant and General Store.
You get anything.
Anything you want down at Alice's Restaurant. Down. Alice's Restaurant. Pull up the old station. Go on in there and go up to the front desk and see Betty Page in her cigarette girl uniform. She's going to give you your special tea with the ayahuasca in it.
Yep.
Send you down the stairs here to the Psychedelic Prairie Home Companion. For the really big old-time radio medicine show, Three Chords and the Truth, starring Molly Griffin and her old dog, Duke.
And the Reverend Dr. Joe at G2 coming to you live from Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes. And we don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs.
Did you hear me when you said five?
5 minutes
more, give me 5 minutes more. Bobby, oh, be, oh, Bob, oh, Bobby, oh, Bobby, oh, Bobby, oh, Bobby. Just making this shit up, Mom, right here on the spot. You know what I'm saying?
I know, Dad.
You make it. Don't worry. I am trying to evolve, and so are you. Is that what I said before? Yes, it is. Right now, my purpose and meaning is to tell the world about a law of nature.
A law of
nature. Know what I'm saying?
Nature.
If you get it, you start doing it too, okay? Because we all need to do this until the whole damn 8 billion. It'll probably be, oh, God only knows what it'll be by the time everybody gets it.
Yep.
Just remember, when you're slaughtering that guy over there, mm-hmm. it's all about evolution. Mm-hmm. That's the best you could figure out.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Well, you know, if they're taking each other's land and it's killing the tribe.
Yeah.
Well, of course.
Of course.
It's not just the evolution of you. It's the evolution of ourselves, our brain, and thus our DNA, as in family, tribe, and species. See, and that's the tribes.
Yeah.
They like to fight each other. Politics go on Twitter there. See,
mm-hmm.
or X.
Yeah.
The hell, X. Oh, X marks the spot. Maybe that's what's stuck in his head. Oh, we're going to be the spot. X marks the spot. Spot is a little dog in a cartoon.
Yes. Everyone yeah. is having lots of fun.
What else was I supposed
spot.
To say? Oh, law of nature that I discovered and developed a therapy or life management system from. What? As in, how to cooperate with mm-hmm. your brain. Mm-hmm. That's what I meant to say. You can go on down to Patreon there and find out all about this stuff. It is the most effective cognitive behavioral reframe therapy on the planet.
Yes.
You are already doing all the stuff that I'm talking about. It's just if you know the big picture, you can fine-tune.
Yeah.
You can fine-tune it. That's
yeah.
what it is.
Now let us sing.
What's the first song of the show?
Precious Time is Slipping Away.
Here?
Yeah.
Remember all the words?
I think so.
This is from a little Irish guy over in the Emerald Isle. His name is Van. Van the Man. Precious time slipping away. Don't matter to God you pray. Oh, you only gonna be queen for a day. Precious time slipping away. Oh, don't matter what route you take. Sooner or later your heart gonna break. Set the oh no. No.
Yeah.
I don't like to say that part anyway.
Alright. Precious.
Don't matter what route you take, sooner or later your heart gon' break. No rhyme, no reason, no master plan, no nirvana, no promised land. Say, precious time stepping away. Don't matter to God you pray.
I only gonna be king for a day. Precious time slipping away. Oh, quesera, what'll be a bee? So I search for immortality. She's such a beauty, but she's gonna die someday. Oh, precious time slipping away. Precious time slipping away. Don't matter to God you pray. I only gonna be a queen for a day. Cause precious time slipping away. World's so cruel with its twists and its turns, but still the fire inside of me burns. Oh, she's such a beauty, she's gonna die.
Yeah.
Precious time
slipping away. Precious time slipping away.
Don't matter to God you pray. You only gonna be a queen for a day.
Precious time slipping away.
I don't know, but I love the song, you know, the beat and the sound. But we're all about evolving to the higher climbs, and that's kind of an atheistic.
You don't like it anymore. I put it in there because I thought you really liked doing that one.
Well, I do like it. Well, maybe I'm not, it couldn't be my particular mood. But, when I'm preaching, I don't like saying atheistic things.
Yeah, I understand.
What a ridiculous notion that the highest functioning thing in the universe.
Yeah.
You know what it is? Highest functioning known entity of any kind, including perception. Yeah. And when it gets rocking as hard as it can go, where does it go? It goes to the spiritual experience. So you're telling me like that's all bullshit? Come on, give me a break.
I know. Let's do Dim Lights, Thick Smoke.
Pure?
I think so.
One man said that we do the best cover, the best rendition of this.
Yeah?
Rendition is the same as cover, you know? Well, no,
version.
Some people are covered, like, perfectly. Like, I was copying. If I was copying, that's a cover, right?
Yeah.
But if I, like, make it my own, then that's a rendition, right?
Oh, I see what you're saying.
We're a school in the church. Now you're going to have to remind me what it is.
Dim lights. Dim lights.
Dim lights, thick smoke. Loud music. It's the only kind of light ever gonna understand. Hey, dim lights, thick smoke. Loud music. You'll never make no way to know. Home-loving man.
You ain't never gonna make no wife, no home-loving man.
Yeah, well, the home and the little children, they mean nothing to you. Any house filled with love and a husband so true. I'd say you'd rather have a drink with the first guy you meet. The only home you know is that club down the street. Dim lights, thick smoke, loud music. The only kind of light you ever gonna understand. Dim lights, thick smoke. Love music. You'll never make no wife to no home loving man. You ain't never gonna make no wife to no home loving man. Okay, I'll tell you something. You need to hear more on my guitar, which means you can't play it this high.
Okay.
But it All has right. to go down. Did you bring your gun? We are all trying to evolve ourselves and our brains. And that's it. Have I said all this shit? It was going to run into, like, not just purpose and meaning, right? And that's our brains, family, tribe, and species. If we cooperate by maintaining those three areas, purpose and meaning,
yeah.
Two,
yeah.
Order and security,
yeah.
Three, a connection to all that is natural for you. Those are where you maintain health, happiness, and longevity. They're huge, though, when you go into them. You know, that's what, you know, I'm not really not giving you a lot, just some basic things, and you got to go inside all of them, do your thing.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. All right.
Yeah. We are all given purpose and meaning because the evolution process is composed of survival, procreation, and evolution for its own sake.
Mm-hmm.
So we're given the broad strokes right off the bat. That's pretty cool.
It is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can start there. Everybody can start there. And the next thing is really important. Blank page.
Let's do a little quick cotton fields before we go.
Here?
Yeah.
I wonder who's the first guy to sing it. Charlie Pratt.
But we'll be the last.
When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle in them old cotton field back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from a Texarkana in them old cotton field back home. When those cotton balls get rotten, you can't pick very much cotton in them cotton fields back home, cotton fields back home. Oh, it was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from a Texarkana, in them cotton fields back home.
Oh, when them cotton balls get rotten, you can't pick very much cotton in them cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, in them cotton fields back home.
In them cotton fields back home. Cotton be back home. All right, but y'all know now that we're all about the deep health, so you don't want to miss any of these shows until you got it.
Yeah.
Once you get it, you got it, because we're all about health, because you know what the deal is there. Even if you got the swimming pools, even if you're a movie star, you still need your health, don't you, Mom? We're all about health down here, so you pee-picking hillbillies, you all come back.